And the Nevada Gaming Control Board has filed a complaint against Station Casinos, accusing them of accepting hundreds of sports wagers on events where people already knew the outcome. The complaint was filed earlier this month, and in it, gaming operators say Station Casinos wrote tickets for nearly 350 sports wagers after the game's outcome had already been determined. This has been happening since 2018. One of the latest incidents happened back in March when its Stadium Live sports program supposedly glitched. Station said this caused them to issue over 150 wagering tickets, which were later voided. The control board says Stations was already well aware of prior computer issues and failed to put a redundant monitoring process in place. The control board is now asking the Gaming Commission to consider disciplinary action, including possible license revocation.